Hello students, today we are going to discuss a question from the subject communication. This question belongs to the chapter random process and noise from the topic of autocorrelation function. You can see the question on the screen. The question is given by, consider a random process x of t equal to 3 into v of t minus 8, where v of t is a 0 mean stationary random process with autocorrelation rv of tau equal to 4 into e power minus 5 modulus of tau. The power of x of t is dash. So this question belongs to the year 2016. So if you see the question, what he has given? He has told x of t is a random process. So which is a function of another random process. And he has given x of t equal to 3 into v of t minus 8. Okay, this is the thing. X of t is a random process which is a function of v of t. And he has given v of t is a 0 mean. Means mean value or expectation of v of t is 0. 0 mean. And having a autocorrelation function rv of tau equal to 4 into e power minus 5 modulus tau. So he has given x of t random process which is as a function of v of t, and he has given information about v of t which is having mean and autocorrelation function. And what he is asking? He is asking the power of x of t. So in random process we know power of a signal or a random process is nothing but the mean square value. So mean square value means what? Expectation. Mean means expectation. Square value. Expectation of. Here this we need power of x of t enough. So mean of square of x of t. So if you are able to find this one, then what you will get? You will get the power of x of t. That is the basic idea. But here x of t is a function of what? V of t. So if you calculate this one, expectation of x square of t is nothing but expectation of, if substitute x of t value which is given in the question, 3 into v of t minus 8 whole square. So now you apply this one, expectation of a minus b whole square is nothing but a square plus b square, 8 square is 64 minus 2ab. So it gives a 16, 16 3s are 48 v of t. As you know, expectation is a linear operator, it will go to all the terms. So expectation of 9 v square of t plus expectation of 64 minus 48 into expectation of v of t. So here if you observe, expectation of v of t is nothing but what? Mean of v of t. What he has given mean of v of t as? He has given mean of v of t as 0. So this term tends to 0. And you know, for this term expectation of constant is nothing but constant, it is not varying na. So here you will get 64 only. Here you got 0. And here you need this term, expectation of v square of t. So how I can write this one? So I don't know the power of e of t. What I know? I know the autocorrelation function. So I can write this one as expectation of v square. I can write as v of t into v of t minus 0. So v square I can write as v of t into v of t minus 0. Is a term I am writing as what? I am relating this one for the time duration of 0. So which is nothing but autocorrelation function of v of t at 0. Relation within the same variable, within the same random process at a shift of what? 0. Means at a value of 0. So these two things are required to calculate the power of x of t. Those two things are given in the data. The data of the question. So you must know to relate that one. So what is rv of 0? If you substitute tau equal to 0, e power 0 is 1, you will get 4 plus 64. So 9 4s are 36 plus 64, which is nothing but 100 watts. So the answer for this problem is 100 watts. So here, you must be able to relate what are the given terms and how we can use that to get the answer. So we have used just two properties. First property has given expectation of v of t is 0. And the second property is v square of t. as we don't know this value, we know autocorrelation function, we have shifted this one and adjusted so that it is converted to autocorrelation. So 100 is our answer. Thanks for watching.